Fancy seeing you here. Welcome to 2021, you fellow sing streamers. Hope you're ready for a fun pack session because I am back and it's going to be brilliant for the next, 40 minutes or so. I hope that you all enjoy it. I hope that you all join in. And yeah, hope you're all excited.
How are we? Did we have a lovely Christmas and New Year? I hope that you've missed me, because I'm back now. Hello, Fiona. So yes, we're back and we are ready, and 2021 is going to be brilliant, and you're all in for a treat, aren't you? As always. So thank you for joining me this morning. We're going to start by doing a few... Oh, hi, Mum. Hi. Hi, Mum. We're going to start by doing a few vocal warm-ups to get us started. Oh, my sister's there too. Hi, sis. Hi. Hi, everyone. So my whole family's here. Hi, everyone. How are we? We're good, yes. So we're going to start with a few vocal warm-ups to get us started with, because we just get on with it. Hopefully you can see the piano from there. Yeah, excellent. Okay, and then what we're gonna do? Oh, hi, hi, Brian. Happy New Year to you too. I hope you had a lovely Christmas and New Year. We're going to be learning a small snippet of a song today, just because. Well, I'll tell you about it when we get onto it. Okay, let's warm up our voices, everyone. So we're just gonna start with a little Okay, so I want you to take a big breath in for this one. Okay, and we're just going to So we're just going up the fifth, okay? So super easy, just to start warming it up and get a little bit warmer, ready? And piano. Okay, so the tune is no. Okay, and just follow me because I'll change it as we go along. Ready? And no. And take a big breath in while you stretch it out. No. Big breath in, still on no. No. set. So we're going to go me, 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 me. Okay, and keep following the scale down. Are we ready? Happy New Year to you. How are we all? Hello, Angela. Hope we're all okay. Okay, so we're just going to run through what I want to ease you into 2021. Not that long, not that far away. This camera, are you going to turn to me? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we're just going to do Amazing Grace because this is one that we've all done before. You've done it with me. You've probably done it in your groups. Okay, we'll quickly run over the parts. And then we can get on with it. Okay, so quickly. First part is
Amazing Grace, how sweet.
Ooh, that's not the right one, Abigail. Come on. There we go. Okay, so your lyrics are below if you need them. So we're doing, is this gonna work this time? Come on, there we go.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Super easy, and that is our bass part that keeps going all the time. Mum's liking this one because Mum loves this song, don't you? Mum loves this one. And the middle section is this one, always the same tune, okay? Always the same tune, always the same words. Is
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Okay, are we happy with that so far? I hope so. And then the final part is what you've just heard, just an octave higher. No, that is completely wrong. I feel like I've got like crazy brain this morning. I'm clearly not used to being on Sing Stream. Is a third higher, everyone. Okay, so same tune again, just third higher.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Okay, do we think we've got it? I'm going to slowly ease us into it. So I'm just going to do it one part at a time. and build it up, okay? And if you're feeling super, super ready for 2021, then you can add over the original tune, Amazing Grace, that one over the top, okay? If you're really feeling like you want to do that. Okay, so we're gonna build it up. We'll do the bottom one, the middle one, and the top one, okay? If you normally do a different part, but you know the other part, challenge yourself, okay? Are we ready?
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now
imagine
I
in
see.
The second part, ready?
Amazing grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound
that saved a wretch.
That saved a wretch like me.
I once was lost,
but now I'm found. I was blind, but
okay,
now I see.
Amazing grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound
that saved a wretch
like me.
I once was lost,
but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Can you hear one more time?
Amazing grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound
like
me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Yay! Okay, I hope you all managed to get that one. You haven't forgot it in some sort of Christmas blur. But it's very nice, that one. I think it'll always be a firm favourite. A firm favourite for all of us, won't it? It's just very slippy outside and I thought somebody fell over, but it's okay, they just slipped. It's very frosty here today. What's it like with everybody else? Oh, and I want to know, can you write in the comments below, what is your New Year's resolution? Do people still do this? Is this still a thing? Because I haven't done one this year yet. Is it too late to do one? I'm not sure. I think with it being the lockdown, it's good to have a New Year's resolution, isn't it? Something to kind of do, but yeah. Tell me, what's your New Year's resolution this year? Anyway, what we're going to do is move on. And literally, guys, I promise this is not going to be a large segment. We're going to do a little bit of singing at the end for some favourites that we know. But I'm literally just maybe going to spend 5 minutes learning this little bit of this song. Because basically, oh my God, it's nearly a year ago. How crazy is that? Oh, we've been in lockdown so long. To find a new flavoured gin. I knew yours would be alcohol related, Linda. Not that she's an alcoholic in any way, shape or form, because she's not. She just likes to talk me through her alcohol preferences. So we're going to learn a little bit of When I Grow Up from Matilda. So this is a song that I was doing with my Tower Core group at the beginning of last year. And we were going to perform it in a concert. In an intergenerational concert, but obviously we didn't get a chance to do it because on the day lockdown came, it was going to be 2 days after that. And so I thought, let's just have a little go at going through this. Can I just put a disclaimer out there? Tower Court hated this song to begin with. I feel like they were getting to love it more by the end of it. But we're just going to focus on the first little section today. And it kind of makes sense when you'll start hearing all of the parts, which I'm hoping we'll do over the next couple of weeks. But today I'm just going to talk through the tune. It's a bit of a weird, the timing is weird in this song. That's the only thing. But you might love it. I mean, I love it. I went to see Matilda the Musical with my mum and we both loved it. And I mean, I listen to the soundtrack all the time and it was fab. It's a really good musical. If you haven't seen it, I would recommend it. Anyway, okay, so this is When I Grow Up. The lyrics are below, and basically it's got this sort of repeating all the way through. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sing you the first line.
Tall enough to reach the branches that I need.
on one breath. So the first bit, super easy. So we've got this, when I grow up. So sing that back to me, ready? And one, when I grow up. And then we get this little bit that comes back in. Next bit is, I will be tall enough to reach the branches. So tall enough to reach the branches, ready? I will be tall enough to reach the branches. Excellent, let's put those two lines together with the piano. When I grow up.
Grow.
of it. This is such a good song for an intergenerational concert. It so is. I had like all of it planned. There was going to be like one child to one adult, and it was just going to be so lovely. And it all got cancelled because of blooming COVID. I mean, I still have the plan in my head. I'm hoping it's still going to happen at some point. Okay. Anyway, good morning, Richard. Hope you're well. So what we're going to do is we're just going to have a little sing through some favourite songs. So we're going to sing I Whistle a Happy Tune to start with. Then we're going to do Pack Up Your Troubles. No, we're not, are we? Maybe. Are we doing Pack Up Your Troubles? Potentially. I think we should do Whistle a Happy Tune and then Coming Around the Mountain. We'll see what time we've got. And then we'll finish with a little bit of dancing, as always. Okay, so let's have a little look at Whistle a Happy Tune. So we're just going to have a little sing through this. Yes, it is Tim Minchin. If you watch, you can watch him actually playing it, which I think is more interesting in some ways. So cool. And also, if you're looking for another interesting one from Matilda the Musical, it's called, I think it's called School Song. I'm sure that's what it's called. And the first time that I heard it, I just thought it was a normal song and like there was no thought to it or whatever. Just, I think it's by, I'm sure it's by Andrew Lloyd Webber. I'm pretty sure it is. And basically, every single line starts with the next letter of the alphabet, and it's so interesting. And when you go and see it, I mean, I'm putting spoilers out there. When you watch it, they've got like sort of like boxes, and they've all got letters on, and they're kind of passing the next letter of the alphabet. I'm like, this is so well put together. You know, when you can just really appreciate that that's obviously taken somebody a lot of time. And I presume that if you only listened to that song once, you wouldn't even realise that it was the next letter of the alphabet. Anyway, that's me babbling enough. Okay, let's sing I Whistle a Happy Tune. Are we ready? Let's find the music. Here we go. Can we play it through that? Please. Oh. Right, we're going this time, guys. Sorry about that. Ready?
Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune, and no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune, and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, for when I fool the people I meet, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. You may be as brave as you make believe you are.
Hey, well done everybody, fantastic. I just always love listening to that one. It's just such a cute song. Sorry that I overdo that with you guys. I've sold it really well. Oh, I'm so pleased. I might go listen to School Song after Sing Stream in that case. Right, okay, so let's move on. Let's do Pack Up Your Troubles. Okay. I don't even think we need the lyrics for Pack Up Your Troubles anyway. I know that everybody at Ebor doesn't. Hello to everybody at Ebor this morning. I know that you love this song. Okay, are we ready? Pack up your troubles in your old ta-ta. Are we ready? Are we playing? Apparently not.
Thank you.
Well done, everybody. We love it,
don't we? I hope that everybody at Ebor enjoyed that one, because I know that you all love that one. Okay, so we're going to sing She'll Be Coming Round the Mountain. Now, every time I seem to do this, I get different lyrics. I don't know what the actual proper standard lyrics are. Anyway, in the comments, you can see those ones. So we're just going to roll with those ones today. If it happens to be a little bit shorter, sorry. I feel like there's one less verse in this, potentially. Anyway, here we go. Ready?
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Six white horses, red horses when she comes. Oh no, we've got an instrumental, sorry guys, ready? Six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses. Driving six white horses. Driving six white horses when she comes. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee.
Okay, so we'll all go out to greet her when she comes. Okay? Are we ready?
And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. And we'll all go out to meet her. All go out to meet her. All go out to meet her when she comes. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye.
Now this is a weird verse. We'll all eat purple pizza. I mean, we can try it for today. We'll all eat purple pizza when she comes.
Then we'll all eat purple pizza when she comes. Then we'll all eat purple pizza when she comes. Then we'll all eat purple pizza, all eat purple pizza, all eat purple pizza when she comes. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, last aye, 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 yippee, yippee, aye.
Excellent. I mean, not sure about the purple pizza verse. I mean, where was the wearing pink pajamas? I don't know. Anyway, I'm singing in tune, honestly. I hope you are, Keith. That's all I'm going to say. I hope you are. Anyway, we're going to finish today with a little bit of dancing. I can't remember which song I chose to dance to today. Oh, I remember. How could I forget? We're going to do the conga. Because we're going to conga into 2021 together. Okay, so if you aren't already on your feet, please may you stand and join my conga line. Are we ready, boys and girls? Let's go! Why isn't it playing?
Whoa!
We'll never.
can all conga together. I hope that you congered solo just then. Oh, well, if Anne and June are together, I hope you were congering in line. You know. Anyway, I hope that you're all happy that we're back. Thanks, Keith. I appreciate it. Did you get up and do the conga? I hope that you enjoyed today. I hope that you are ready for a little bit of, I was going to say musical connection spam, because it's coming. If you haven't already, we put out a poll yesterday about what your favourite recording was of the year. So if you haven't voted on it, just scroll down to the Facebook page and it will be on there somewhere. And you can vote which one was your favourite. You don't have to like make an account or anything. You just click, done. So go and have a little look at that. And we've got a little coffee morning next Monday, which will be nice. And then we've got the Zoom choir singing next Friday. But you know, you can always join me every Wednesday at 11. I will be here. Yes, I will. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed today. And I've got lots planned for this lockdown. I'll be trying to get you all through it. I mean, I will get you all through it, what am I talking about? Anyway, enjoy everybody, and I will see you very soon. Au revoir, goodbye.